Yeah, I believe also we mourn differently than, say, you probably would, or someone from Toronto or New York City. It affects not only your immediate family, but the surrounding, the entire community when one passes away, I find. And it's, you know, we go to church, you know, our emotions come out, and we sing to maybe help celebrate life. I'd like to believe in that, you know, when we go to church and we put someone, lay them to rest there, that we're celebrating their life and not mourning their death so much as celebrating their lives. I find it, maybe them it's more easy to deal with the loss. And, you know, being in a small community like this, it's devastating when you lose one person in your community.